Hey, Sooner fans, it's time for our second halftime performance of the season. This show is entitled The Pride Tours Worldwide, with tunes and bands named for famous places all across the world. We hope you enjoy this great show. Boomer Sooner.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Mr. Brian Britt, director of the Pride of Oklahoma, Dr. Brian Wolf, assistant director of athletic bands, and led onto the field by drum major Julie Syverts, the University of Oklahoma marching band tours the globe, featuring hit songs and recording artists named for locations around the world. In the last leg of our journey, we'll be joined by 550 high school student musicians and Spirit Squad members from five states. They're here for Band and Spirit Day and have been our guests today. They got their own tour of our campus, shared a meal with the Pride and Spirit Squads, and prepared for tonight's performance. But now, let's get the show on the road. Performing the Beatles' Magical Mystery Tour, we proudly present the 2017 Pride of Oklahoma! Stop is Chicago. Here's the famous 25er 6-4. The North American leg of our tour continues with the namesake of one of the biggest bands of the 1970s. We're going to Kansas for our versions of two classics, Point of No Return and Carry On, My Wayward Son. We'll be right back. For the overseas leg of our journey, we'll pay tribute to bands that did what we do, play in great stadiums. We're off to the continent for Europe's The Final Countdown and Foreigner's Hot Blooded.
Done anything like this. It's absolutely insane with all the people and all the noise and just being out here in general. It's amazing. It's a wonderful experience.
It's an honor for me. It's something I've always wanted to do, and I'm just happy to be here and help. It was amazing.
It's a really good opportunity because I've never been to an actual football game in my life, and I always watch it on TV, and I was like, I want to be there, and I'm glad my coach brought us here and let me have this opportunity.